We want to have this little rapid fire game with you.
Okay.
Where we'll be asking you some questions. What is the one thing that not many people know about Glenn Mcgrath off the field?
Family is the most important to me. I love getting out in the country. I like the freedom. I ride motorbike. I've nearly completed my helicopter license. Okay. And I love diving and free diving. So I love getting out.
Who is the toughest batsman that you bowl to?
Love the challenge of bowling to the best. You know, Sachin was tough on his day. Brian Lara, tough on his day, as was Rahul, VVS. Those guys definitely up there.
Who, according to you, is the best bowler right now?
The stats say Pat Cummins. I tend to agree with that. I love the way he goes about it. But then someone like Jaspreet Bumrah, probably not too far behind. Yeah. You know, he's a very unique bowler and I love the way he goes about it.
And who, according to you, is the best batsman right now?
Probably a toss-up between two totally different batsmen. One so technically correct and mentally strong, and then another one who is very unique in his approach, but just as effective. They both love scoring runs. I'm talking about Virat Kohli, Steve Smith. You know, they're the two best at the moment.
One memorable moment that you had in India?
Ooh, hard to narrow it down to one. It's like a second home here. I think I've been every year since 1992 at least once or twice. I was lucky enough to play my 100th test match here in India. I was out at Nagpur. I remember getting Sachin out for my 450th wicket. So that was a special moment on the field, off the field, bringing my family over and going out visiting the Taj Mahal was very special.
Your favourite Indian food?
I like a bit more spice these days, but it's still, you know, your chicken tikka masala, I think, is still number one for me at the moment.
Okay, and what about the food in Chennai, like where you usually go, the South Indian food?
Yeah, a little bit more spicy down there, but when I first arrived, I couldn't handle any spice. I like a bit of spice, but yeah, not too spicy.
Have you tried the street food in Mumbai, like the pani puris?
Yeah, I've had a few pani puris quite a few years ago. I went out and did a bit of a street food tour and tried all these different things, and yeah, I really enjoyed it.
Which is your favourite travel destination?
You know, I love going to Africa, to the West Indies, to Europe, and I definitely recommend to anyone to get out and experience a little bit of what the world has to offer. And you know, to me, there's no better destination than coming to Australia for Indians, because it offers everything.
And do you watch Bollywood films?
I haven't seen too many lately. So I know a few actors, but unfortunately, I haven't seen too many.
Which are the ones that you know about?
Actors, obviously more probably around the cricket with Priti Zinta. Akshay Kumar was involved with the Delhi Daredevils. Shah Rukh Khan. So a few of those guys that I know. But I haven't seen too many movies. I heard Brett Lee was nearly a Bollywood movie, wasn't he? I apologise. I probably couldn't name too many.
Have you learned any Hindi over the years?
Little bits and pieces, not too much. Yeah. Obviously, you know, Shukriya. When we're in the car, you know, occasionally going chalo, jaldi, jaldi. If I'm a bit thirsty, then I've gone blank. It'll come back to me. Okay. How do you say cold water?
Pani.
Pani, yeah. Thunder pani.
Thunder pani.
Thunder pani. Okay. Yeah, yeah. So okay. I'm getting a bit old. The brain doesn't quite work as well anymore.
All right. And lastly, we want you to tell your fans, Australia zarur aana. In Hindi, it means please come to Australia.
So what was that?
Australia zarur aana.
Australia's zarur aana.
Zarur.
Zarur aana. Australia's zarur aana.
All right. Thank you so much. It's been lovely talking to you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Lovely talking to you too.
Subscribe to Midday India. Get direct notifications on all our videos by clicking on the bell icon.